Dalban Bali, what happened on the interim night of June 15th and 16th, 2020, that led to a massive face-off between the two Asian giants? In a massive escalation on Monday night along the line of actual control, the LAC, in eastern Ladakh's Galwan Valley, Indian Army and China's People's Liberation Army, the PLA, indulged in a violent physical clash leading to casualties on both the sides. There was an altercation between Indian and Chinese troops in the area between the LAC and the junction of Galwan and Shyok rivers to the west. For over 6 weeks now, both the armies had been engaged in a standoff on at least two locations along the 3,488 long de facto boundary. They had been facing each other at the Galwan River near the site of the clash. However, a diplomatic de-escalation process had been established between the two sides. On the night of June 15th-16th, the Indian troops were well within their own perceived area of the LAC. The troops were in the process of disengaging, but the script went horribly wrong. The Chinese breached the agreement as they believed that putting pressure during COVID-19 may strengthen their territorial claims. India was determined not to let go. They reacted aggressively. Stones were thrown from both the sides and pushing and shoving happened. In the commotion that followed, many soldiers fell in the river, eventually dying because of extreme cold temperatures. As per sources that have spoken to News Mobile, no bullets were fired, but sticks were used. In the combat, 20 brave soldiers, including an infantry battalion officer of the Indian side, were martyred. Officially, China has so far not confirmed the number of casualties on its side, but sources say they may have suffered close to 40 casualties. PM Narendra Modi has called an all-party meeting on June 19, 2020 at 5 p.m. to discuss the situation in Galwan Valley. India's top defense establishment authorities, led by Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, have held a high-level meeting and major general-level talks are also taking place between the two sides. This was the bloodiest clash since the 1962 war between the two sides. And the wounds will definitely not heal easily.